So my first question is for John and Manoj, sir. I mean, we have seen you play the tough cop on screen earlier. So what is different for the audience this time? And what is the trick behind playing the believable cop?
So I think you need to, I say this, you means the viewers of BollywoodLife.com need to actually see the film to understand who's a good guy, who's not the good guy. There's a twist, there's suspense in this film. So I think you need to see it to understand. But I think after long, let me put it this way, very honestly, without trying to market the film, we've heard a script that is fantastic and we all decided to do it. And I'm proud to say it's a very commercial Hindi film script because there's so many docudramas that are happening and realistic stories and biopics that are happening that for a change, this has come as a breath of fresh air. And when the film's releasing on August 15th, you know, you've got a Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday,
long.
Monday, Tuesday with Parsi New Year, half of my New Year. So, you know, to soak this in.
Yeah.
So we're all very, very excited about it.
Yeah, the masses are going to love it, I'm sure.
I think even the classes, because I'll tell you what happens is we assume that the classes don't want to see a film that's very massy. But I think the classes today miss a film that is very massy. And this is a good massy film for the classes to see because it's aspirational. It speaks about the frustrations of society today, about women molestation, about corruption, everything. And we've laced it commercially, addressed it commercially and presented it to all of you all. And who better to do that than Mr. Manoj Bajpayee?